careful. Come out of
mess. That's what we've been doing.
Patrick!
Been working.
I think they're better than the crap that what they sell at the Christmas store.
Oh, you do?
I just keep him on the program, so if you want to give him that one.
Yeah, I'll do this and I'll do it for
you.
Once again, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Raven Hill Field, home of your Jefferson Rams women's soccer team. Today's Senior Day matchup features the visiting Post Eagles and your Jefferson Rams. Now it's time to hear the starting lineups for today's game, beginning with the visitors from Post. The goalkeeper, a senior number 1, Cheyenne Grimm. A freshman number 5, Georgie Van Linden. A senior number 6, Ariana Hoxha. A freshman number 13, Karen Garcia. A senior number 14, Tiffany Chifarella. A junior number 16, Jalen Suto. A redshirt junior number 18, Hope Wilson. A junior number 20, Allison Zola. A redshirt sophomore number 21, Sabrina Admo. A freshman number 24, Taylor Brown. And a freshman number 28, Catherine Garcia. For your Jefferson Rams. The goalkeeper, a senior from Collegeville, Pennsylvania, number 1, Aaron Tanini. At forward, a junior from Holland, Pennsylvania, number 4, Emily Descavage. At midfield, a junior from Sicklerville, New Jersey, number 9, Alexa Karakitios. At midfield, a junior from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, number 13, Aaron Sullivan. On defense, a senior from Stony Brook, New York, number 15, Morgan Foster. At forward, a senior from Jeffersonville, Pennsylvania, number 16, Talia Morano. At midfield, a senior from Freehold, New Jersey, number 19, Brooke Hayden. At forward, a junior from Williamstown, New Jersey, number 20, Mary Kate Ulmer. On defense, a senior from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, number 22, Katie Needle. On defense, a senior from Royersford, Pennsylvania, number 27, Tessa Nukanen. And on defense, a senior from Vineland, New Jersey, number 29, Jada Fields. At this time, we ask that all fans please rise and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. NCAA, Jefferson Athletics, and the CACC encourage and promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or ethnic comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or spectators will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. Thank you.
Alabama at like 12 o'clock.
Sorry.
No, not yet. They'll start it, and it's always going to be on the touch. So basically, the ref will know you won't do it until 1 o'clock.
Which way are we going? Jada! Push up!
Not yet.
All the way! Push up!
Go, folks! Go, ladies! Back to our feet!
Behind us! So you're going to put pressure on, you know she's a player there, cut off the pass. Cut off the pass.
Look for it! There we go!
started this year. She's been injured. So, if you have a good one of her, that'd be great. Okay. Or a couple good ones of her, too.
Just listen, Morgan, just listen.
Hey, hold on, hold the whistle, okay?
Drop a bit more, man.